Hi guys, today I will show you how to disable annoying home group, so, let's get started. First you need to open up Windows menu, center menu in Windows 8, and type services, then open up services. Then find service called home group provider, right click on it and click settings or something like that. Then click startup type and select disabled, then click OK, and it's done. Congratulations. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, thanks. See you in next video.